Now, those are the various ways to modify your risk factors. Let's start with hypertension or an increased blood pressure. Do well to check your blood pressure right after this session. Lifestyle changes can help. Example, daily purposeful exercise to reduce obesity and also help reduce the levels of cholesterol circulating in the blood. Cholesterol damages the blood vessels and leads to a series of cascading events that causes a heart attack. Eat healthy foods which are low in fat. You can consult a dietitian to help you choose such foods. Check your blood pressure from time to time, and if your lifestyle changes aren't helping, the doctor can assess you for secondary causes and place you on antihypertensives, what you call the blood pressure lowering drugs. Number 2, diabetes, also known as a raised blood sugar. Visit your doctor to check your sugar levels. We have a fasting blood sugar, a random blood sugar level, and a HbA1c. The HbA1c is preferred. The values of this test influence medical management. Meanwhile, reduce the intake of foods rich in sugar. Exercise more. The pancreas is the organ which regulates blood sugar, and in obesity, fat accumulates on the pancreas, impairing its function. So do well to exercise, okay? If your raised blood sugar levels is difficult to lower using life adjustment methods, then your doctor will place you on blood sugar lowering drugs. Please do not be scared of going for a health check. Quite often, a lot of people prefer to stay home. Please do not. Do not stay silent. As much as we pray, let us all check our health. There is no harm. Your health is our concern. We are in this together. Stop being scared of health checks.
Awesome. Dr. Yvonne, honestly, this is the best way to help our audience appreciate the dangers some modifiable risk factors pose to our health. Number 3 risk factor will be smoking. What can I say? Stop smoking. And if you are an addict, please see a doctor. There are various ways to help reduce your addiction. 4. Stress. Please find time to rest. Yeah, I know life is hard, especially in this present day world. Let us all find time to rest. Rest by sleeping. Take a walk. Feel nature. Laugh often. Take a break from responsibility. Discuss bothering issues with a trusted family member. 5. Excessive alcohol intake. You have to moderate your alcohol intake, and if you are an alcoholic, you can see your doctor to assist you on how to cut down your excessive intake. 6. A family history of a heart attack. That is if anyone in your family, whether first degree or second degree relative, has died suddenly